Prime Minister Narendra Modi today asked scientists to make innovation useful for the people and develop technology that is affordable to the masses with zero defect and zero effect on the environment. Everybody engaged in research may not get a Nobel Prize, but the real award for them is to make their invention useful for the common people, he said after inaugurating the new campus of the National Institute of Science Education and Research at Jatni near here.